What's up, peoples? I just want to start by saying, what is with these freaking actors these days? They don't need to be paid if they're bad. Like, if you've seen Doomsday, if you haven't, go check it out, but worst acting I've ever seen. It's like, they weren't even scared. They were like, like that kind of scared, but the singers. The bad thing about the singers is, I'm not very good right now. The singers have their auto-tuned and everything, like Sean Kingston. Well, he's a good singer, I'll agree with that, but, well, when he's auto-tuned. That's why you don't really see him on live stuff anymore. Well, I don't think he's ever been on live, except for when he's just saying yeah the whole time. Yeah, it's kind of dumb. But, you know, by his own songs and everything, he's auto-tuned. He's pretty good, but he cannot sing. But I'm trying to think of one more person. I can't remember his name. Really, I can't think of it right now. If you guys have any people that you think are horrible actors or just horrible singers that have auto-tune and makes them sound good and they get money and stuff, you tell me. Comment below, subscribe, you know, like, dislike, I don't care. But also, with all the people out in the world, they choose those actors and singers that can't sing or act. They probably would be to, like, you know, I've never done this before, so I'm going to go try out for this movie. Or going to see if I can sing. That's why there's, like, America's Got Talent or something like that. And I just want to say something about that one, too. Simon, I'm so glad that he is gone now. When there are good people there, he just votes no. They're perfectly good. They're awesome. I've only seen one of them that he was actually there, that he actually liked them. I know, it's amazing. But I think that was Susan Boyle. I don't know, but if you haven't seen Susan Boyle, you better check her out, you know. She's a pretty good opera singer. It doesn't matter if you hate opera, because I hate it. She's still pretty good. So check her out. Subscribe. I don't care. Alright, so, peace out, people.